Ekaterina Vedeneva.
He's got a pen in his hand.